Welcome to EK15 News. I'm Emily, and today news is cholera cases in Yemen could reach 1 million this year. According to the International Red Cross, Alexander Fadet, head of the International Committee of a Red Cross delegation in Yemen, described the scale of the outbreak as unprecedented on Friday. Fadet said the number of suspected cases there stand at about 750,000 up to almost 275,000 as of July the 5th. He added that, given this trend, we could reach up to 1 million by the end of the year. Cholera, an acute diarrheal illness that kills thousands of people worldwide each year. Infections are contracted by consuming food or water contaminated with fecal bacteria, viral cholera. In July, the World Health Organization described the outbreak in Yemen as the worst cholera outbreak in the world. A revised health cases system, devastated infractuate and near famine, the results of a bloody civil war that began in March 2015, have all contributed to the spread of the disease. And on September 13, there were 2,074 known deaths from cholera across the country, according to WHO, with previous reports estimating that 5,000 people were being infected each day. He also stated that Yemen is now facing with horrendous unit outbreaks. They can do nothing to save inhabitants here, and their lack of clean water, medicine, and hospital. Fate urged the full reopening of the airport in center of Yemen's largest city to allow access for commercial flights to evacuate patients for treatment abroad. Government, local leaders, and professionals now trying their best to prevent cholera from Bangladesh refugees. That was the end of the news today. Thank you for listening and good night.